Hello and welcome to Angler's Mail TV. And as you can see, a blisteringly sunny afternoon. It's autumn here in the Essex countryside and I'm at Spain's Hall Fisheries with Nick, who's a fisheries manager. Afternoon, Nick.
Afternoon.
Tell me, what's in this lake and how old is it? Because this looks ancient. These trees are huge.
Yeah, it's an old estate lake, about 400 years old.
Whoa.
It was dug out or desilted in 2000. And stocked with common and mirror carp that were up to 18 pounds, and we now have got fish in here of 25. They breed very well. We also just dug out another little lake behind it, a smaller lake for match fishermen, and we're going to stock that with some silverfish, hopefully this autumn or early spring.
So you're going to become basically catering for the matchmen amongst them.
Matchmen, yeah, it's just a small lake. You probably get about 8 or 9 pigs on it.
Really? So, how long has Spain's Hall been doing day tickets then here?
We started the first season. We thought we might do it as a syndicate, but we've gone on to day tickets now, and it's been day tickets for about 11 years now.
Wow, this is certainly a beautiful, beautiful location. See all the reflections of the trees and the water here. And actually the only lake out of all the ones I've been to today where the carp have been leaping out of the water and slapping around, so they're still quite clearly very much active. It's a nice sheltered bit of microclimate in your part of the world. I think the trees help keep the water warm, don't they?
Warm, yeah. That has fished well this autumn as well, and still is. So
there you go. And this is November, the really quite a lot, as it's actually being filmed. A lovely golden day. So, Nick, thank you very much indeed. There's Adam Rayner and Nick. Signing out at Spain's Hall Fisheries for Angler's Mail TV. Do check us out at anglersmail.co.uk and, of course, our Twitter and Facebook feeds.